women, the producer of ethics, the shelter of motherhood, and the center stand of a family. The foresightedness of women, their wisdom, and leadership qualities, history has been a witness since ancient time. Be it a native land or a foreign land, women have proved their leadership qualities at every angle of life and have hoisted the flag of their victory. But due to the conservative and orthodox thinking of one society, women have never been given as much number of opportunities for growth as much as they deserved. But presently, Madhya Pradesh government has started working on the consolidation and empowerment of women through various plans, projects and programs. One of the programs aimed at women empowerment is known as Tejaswini. Lighting the torch of women empowerment with its own fire, Tejaswini Rural Women Empowerment Program is the successful program of Women Finance and Development Corporation, which has made a major contributions in women's social, economical and political empowerment in the rural areas. Starting from the year 2007, six districts of the state, namely Panna, Chhatarpur, Tikamgarh, Balaghat, Mandla and Dindori, have conducted various successful projects such as making women's self-help group, which provided various opportunities for women development. In these districts, the projects run by the Tejaswini have given every possible help and guidance to the rural women to make them self-dependent. Tejaswini has highly motivated the rural women to be a part of politics. The results of this drive by Tejaswini have not only been pleasant but also very surprising. Those rural women who were hesitant and scared to even come out of the house have today become a role model and inspiration for the entire region. Many women of these districts of the state are today recognized and honored as a successful representative of the people of the region. One of these successful ladies is Mrs. Jirabai Sapera, who is a member of District Panchayat from the village Katkaha of District Panna. Jirabai, who is a burning example of trial and success, is a respected and famous name of every part of that region. Not a long time ago, this talented lady was living a life of hardship and poverty with her husband. Her husband was a snake charmer and supplier of antidotes for snake and scorpion stings.
पहला मांगते खाते थे बाल बच्ची को पालते थे नदियां गोड़ते थे पति मेरा मांगता था और बनी बूता लगती थी तो हम और कर आते थे सब्जी भाजी लगाते थे.
Then one day, Tejaswini entered her life as a God-sent angel. After joining Tejaswini's Parvati self-help group, जीराबाई's thinking changed phenomenally.
सबले महिला बोले कहां लगे के चुनाव लड़ो चुनाव में सबले महिला में कि हम तो आप जिताओगी कहां लगे हां जिताएंगे हम तेरा गांव है तेरा गांव में गए सबले महिला ने हमको चुनके जितवा के जनपद में बना लिया
Through the support given by the group and motivation from Tejaswini Jirabai was selected as a member of Sila Panchayat in 2015 elections. Fighting against her were renowned and famous people of that region, but could not beat the determination and confidence of Jirabai. And Jirabai won the election with good number of votes.
जब से हम जनपद में जीते हैं तो हमारे सबले कारालन में ब्लॉक में खीब अच्छी पेड़ है अच्छा सत्कार होता है बदलाव का अच्छा आया आज मैं बहुत खुश हूँ
Another good example of women liberation and empowerment is Draupadi Yadav of village Galwara of district Tikamgarh. A homemaker by choice at one point in time, Draupadi had considered and accepted that the motive of her life is to take care of the household like a good housewife.
खेती किसानी कह रहा है पहले तो हूँ परेशानी तो पहले से रही है हमें बहुत हमने मुड़े मुड़े तसलन मट्टी रही हमने खोद
But as soon as she got the support of Tejaswini, the inherent and hidden leadership qualities within her started developing and expanding.
समूह में जुड़ी थी पर ऐसी कुछ हमारे सब महिला में कोई ऐसी जानती ना थी समूह में जुड़े से फिर तो मीटिंग में नहीं गए तो उन्होंने से आप समझाए ऐसे उन्होंने समझाओ तो हमने उनके दिमाग में आए
विद द एनकरेजमेंट ऑफ द सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप शी रैन द इलेक्शन ऑफ द विलेज सरपंच अगेंस्ट अदर कैंडिडेट्स दैट टू एट अ टाइम व्हेन देयर वर 11 फॉर्मिडेबल कंटेंडर्स फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ सरपंच against her but Draupadi's friendly and helpful nature and efficient leadership made her win the elections
wang ki lagi ave nikhe rahe ab to bahut jawaiya us samay ab sarpanch mein samay hua ye kai ka ye sunishchit kiya hai humne kahe
soon after becoming the sarpanch Draupadi paid special attention on public toilet in the village, pure drinking water for everybody, and women empowerment. These factors brought her more into the limelight on the road to success. In this huge list of Tejaswini ladies, worth noticing is the district of the state Chhatarpur, where more than 50% of the members are women members of Tejaswini. According to the survey of Bijawar Development Unit of District Chhatarpur's Gram Panchayat Pipet, in the past, ladies were not so active in the politics and most of them were confined to household chores and agricultural work.
बच्चों को काम करते थे घर का काम करते थे और कुछ काम ही नहीं था
खेती बाड़ी के काम संभालते थे और घर के बच्चे और घर संभालते थे
But with guidance help of Tejaswini and its self-help group, these women have been motivated and inculcated with self-confidence.
हम लोग समूह में जुड़े तो समूह से हमें पता चला कि हमें क्या क्या काम करना है चार औरतें बैठी समूह में तो उनने अपना अपना चर्चे की फिर सब ने कही कि चलो भैया तुम्हें सरपंच बनाने हमें सबको सहयोग से हम लोग सरपंच बने
मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि हम लोगों को ये मौका मिला कुछ करने के लिए देश के लिए
टुडे ऑलमोस्ट 1/3 ऑफ द वुमेन ऑफ तेजस्विनी ग्रुप आर लीडिंग वेरियस विलेजेस विद कॉन्फिडेंस एंड एफिशिएंसी अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टैटिकल रिपोर्ट ऑफ द पंचायत एट इलेक्शन 2009 एंड 2015 टिल नाउ Only 7,481 women of self-help group have stood in the elections and out of which 3,645 women have already won the elections and by doing so have added a feather in their caps in terms of empowerment and growth. This is an excellent and a real proof of a women emancipation, liberation and growth.
रुकते नहीं विरोधों से ये सदा लड़े अवरोधों से ये
हार नहीं सीखी इसने ये जीतने को बनी
हार नहीं सीखी इसने ये जीतने को बनी तेजस्विनी